All right, you ready? You ready?
Let's All right, go. So here we go with this stand-up only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight. Oh, nice punch there by Rodriguez. Able to land to the body there with the left kick. Rodriguez gets absolutely melted by that head kick.
He's checking every single one of those.
Rodriguez gets hit with a kick. That looked like it hurt you.
He's just landing an outstanding leg kick.
Effective punch there by Yair Rodriguez. Rock him, sock him out of the chute here. Once again, establishing the jab here. Well, he's connecting with his punches now. Took him a while to find the range. He has found it now. That punch will work right through the guard. Rodriguez gets hit by that kick to the midsection, Joe.
He lands a huge elbow to the head. Nasty combinations here.
Wow!
Oh, you heard him.
Spinning back fist.
Hard straight punch.
What a fight we got going on here.
The oh, he landed an uppercut. Joe.
Rodriguez's shot is blocked.
He's cut over his right eyebrow.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. He has stayed committed to the body kicks, and they have really started to pile up. To the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Nice 1-2 there.
Those punches are very hard.
Oh!
That one hurt him badly. Body kick, look at that. Vicious combinations.
How about that chin? So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty under.
Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him.
Final seconds of round one.
Just missed with that huge kick.
River kick. The horn sounds for the end of round one. Saved by the bell. That's the end of the round. You heard the horn, and it came just as he was stunned by a huge shot right.
What a brawl that round was.
Okay, ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do. Oh, beautiful jab there by Rodriguez. Can we show you the total strikes? Oh, a nice punch out of the break there after he had caught the leg. So he is really starting to put it all together now and clearly seems to have found the timing of his opponent. Landed that overhand right flush. Going to the leg kick now.
He tagged him there.
Nice job.
Oh,